Josh.
Yeah, I said, I love Josh. Hmm. Oh, here he is, right up top. Okay.
Oh, because this is the game.
Here's the link.
I got it.
Okay. Josh is in here.
You see us? I see you. Looks good.
Go, Josh. Can you draw?
Yes, let's go.
It's like 30 seconds. So that was the first one I said.
Yeah, so.
playing is Kokoro by John Dennis Michaud. He's a composer at a professor at the Conservatoire de Lyon in France, and he's also an assistant professor at the Paris Conservatoire with Claude Delong. And as he's known for as a saxophonist performer, he's also a fantastic composer, and I'm honestly probably one of his biggest fans when it comes to his music. He uses the extended techniques of the saxophone very well. And this piece, Kokoro, is influenced by his love for Japan. He actually did a combination, his love for France and his love for Japan. And Kokoro is a term that, it's one of those difficult terms where you can't quite translate it literally into English, but it's essentially meeting together in heart, spirit, and physicality as well. And I really love this piece as well because I think it excellently portrays what the saxophone can do besides playing transcriptions. So hope you enjoy. Thank you.
perspectives on music history.
I
last piece, Cedar Fox, Violin Sonata A Major. If you know me, I love classical music a lot, so I just had to give my best go at a transcription like this. It's such a great piece, and it's a marathon for both the soloist and the pianist, and I hope you enjoy it. Also, I'd like to thank my parents for, without the support, I wouldn't be here. Professor Kaufman for all the guidance she's led me from just starting here, my first day. And of course, Elizabeth for honestly carrying all of the concert with the remaining couple. So thank you very much.